One Macon man is dead and another is in custody after a fight broke out late Friday night. Bibb County Coroner Leon Jones tells us 49-year-old Ricky Turner was found dead in front of a boarding house in the 1600 block of 3rd Street. Turner had apparent trauma to the head. Deputies took 50-year-old Charles Hall into custody. He is charged with murder and is being held without bond. An autopsy will be performed on Turner Monday.